Hi everyone, this is Ashwin. In this video, we are going to solve the problem Halloween sale. You wish to buy video games from the famous online video game store Myst. Usually, all games are sold at the same price, $3. However, we are planning to have a seasonal Halloween sale next month in which you can buy games at a cheaper price. Specifically, the first game you buy during the sale will be sold at $3, but every subsequent game you buy will be sold at exactly $D. Less than the cost of the previous one you bought. This will continue until the cost becomes less than or equal to $M, after which every game you buy will cost $M each. Let's see an example. Here P is the first game we are going to buy, that is 20, D is $3, and the minimum amount is $6. Then the following are the cost of first 11 games you buy in order. So it keeps on decreasing by 3. After it reaches 6, the price remains the constant. You have $S in your Myst wallet. How many games can you buy during the Halloween sale? Okay, let's solve the problem. Initialize games equals 0 while P less than or equal to S. Decrement the cost by P and then P equals max of P minus D comma M. Here it keeps on decrementing P by D. After it reaches certain point, the value will be lesser than M. At that time, M will be assigned to P. Then increment the games count by 1. Finally, return the number of games. Let's run the code. It passed the sample test case. Let's submit it. That's it guys, we solved the problem. If this video is helpful to you, hit the like button and subscribe to the channel. See you guys in the next video.